Man, this game is a little nervous going into this game.
Get the big TV shut off so I can focus.
Are you playing on the Vizio?
The little one.
Is it because it looks better?
No, it's just easier because I don't have to unplug anything.
Yeah, true.
Because I can't figure out how to use that HDMI switch. You got me.
Oh.
I even found that cord that was missing. I still
couldn't. Yeah, I remember saying that. Hi, everybody. Actually wanted to play Mark in the final. Terrific love save. Oh, what a stop. Fires. Blocker to win. Close in play. Oh my god. You're getting all the Bufflin miss that time. Pavlik's having a game so far. Oh my god. Not really much happened in that period.
No. We both had some decent chances. Let's check out the shots on goal in that opening period. 6 for the Rangers and 2 for the Jets. A big save. That great highlight of me missing on that.
Dude, Pavlik made some huge saves.
Keeping you in it.
6-2. I felt like you did too. I wanted to point out though, last game. What a save.
Oh shit. Nicely
padded away. Fucking.
What a whine.
Well, you only use about 8 penalty killers, so. Hey, fuck, you are trying to score. Oh my god. We're just so long for guys to react to things. Oh, what a stop. Fuck. Only one perfect goalie remains now.
Big goal.
Damn. Yeah.
39 should have had that for you.
Yeah, Enstrom just completely let it go. But the AI on this game, I know we give it, like, the new ones a lot of shit, but, like.
Shit.
Fucking Lundqvist. I swear to God, like, the game is, like, predetermined. Like, we're giving Lundqvist a shutout this game. Lundqvist's got to be looking for zone by Kreider. Oh my god. 2 periods down, 1 period to go. A little energy being built now. Always interesting to look at the shots. Mark, our Stanley Cup final better not end tonight. 14
for the Rangers. Mm-hmm. You never know. You pull some, but pull your shit together if you don't want it to.
Yeah, I gotta win this game. Like, holy shit. You're just completely outplaying me. 2-on-1 opportunity. Great poke check. In the slot. Fuck. We just fell apart defensively. Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to. Myers actually made a good play. Where was the defensive zone?
Yeah.
And then no one covered Kreider. Yep. Kucherov. You see Kucherov in the corner?
Yep. It's over here.
Wonder who's to blame for this goal. Oh my god, Bufflin put some meat on it. Wow. Oh. Waved it off.
No.
That was a late overturn.
We're like, ah, shit, we're losing fan base. We gotta make this interesting.
I don't know if that was a high stick.
Didn't look like it to me.
Yeah.
Hell yes. Reviews complete. This is a good goal. The whole crowd hates it. They're watching
it on the big board for a second time. Boy. The fuck? Good centering pass to the slot.
Wow.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. It was a big score, a victory.
You practically gifted me like a scoring chance at the end.
Yeah. You botched it.
Oh my god. What a.
I led every category, even penalty minutes. Oh, you had longer, more power play minutes.
Well, yeah, if you have more penalty minutes.
No, not necessarily, because it counted the 10 minutes.
Oh, okay. 9 shots. What a pathetic, like, that was supposed to be, like, that was our biggest game of the year, and this is what we did. Well, let's do this. Game number 4.
Crowd's ready.
They look pumped.
They still have hope.
I don't know. You probably don't have this on yours, but on mine, my intro is a sandstorm.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
So. That's just blasting right now. That's probably why they're pumped.
Sometimes nowhere to go.
Oh my god.
He made it look easy. Let's see if they do.
They just let you walk in, huh?
So I didn't have to listen to it.
no.
Drives to the net. A shot. Save. Got it on his stick in the slot. He scores. What an amazing deke.
Yep, it's over.
The Rangers have gotten the first goal of the game there. Led on to Kucherov. The opening period has been completed. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
It could be worse.
The shots on goal are those
only down by
one.
Yeah.
Plus the ones that would have been had they not been stopped by the goaltender. And here's our tally. 7 for the Rangers. A humbling 2 for the Jets. Stepan's goal has made the difference so far. But is it
the winner? Pavlik almost had that too. Bounced off the goal.
Yeah. Unfortunately for Pavlik, I needed him to have every. I mean, time on attack's not terrible, but the shots. I'm just not putting pucks into that.
Jesus.
So I could give it up to Kucherov. And we take a trip in penalty. Are you fucking kidding me? Do I control the goalie?
I think you might. I don't
know.
Oh
my god.
Depends.
Yep, I do.
Oh my. I got a weird angle, so.
You only have a couple of options on a penalty shot.
That was fucked.
You go to the forehand deke, and you put yourself at the disadvantage of the penalty shot, Eddie, and you have to hope your goaltender saves you. It's been enhanced. It's a pair of goals.
Jesus fucking Christ, I'm gonna lose my fucking shit. We fucking suck!
I can, like, feel the rage.
You gotta be shit. Oh my god! I think I just threw more pucks on that in that minute than I did, like, the entire series. Yeah. You come down and make one play and you score.
Stinks for the goaltender Edzo. He stops about 85% of his puck. That's not enough.
I don't know. I don't know what to do. I will say, like, one issue I'm having, I don't know if you're having this at all, but, like, I feel like because we're playing online, like, it's lagging, like, or it's, like, a little bit slower. So,
yeah.
So, like, a lot of time, like, I'm pressing R2 and, like, the guy's, like, not, like, passing it or switching player until, like, you know, there's, like, a wicked delay. Yeah, fuck. I think you won the Stanley Cup, Mark.
You gotta find a way to put it in the game.
Oh my god, you have to be kidding me. What am I supposed to do? I understand.
Two on one. He
You gotta be shitting me. Jesus Christ. Hey! Diving Pochek's different, but...
That... I have a weird angle, so I'm like really close, so I couldn't tell how close to you I was.
But you sneeze on my guys and they like, you know, lose the puck. Unbelievable. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 17 for the New York Rangers and 7 for Winnipeg. You don't want it on the road and you don't want it in hockey. Holy
fuck.
The team that's pounding goals in. This poor guy. I can't believe
the task.
Huh?
You got quite the task ahead of you.
My task is scoring a goal. That's it. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Outstanding save. Flippers some acreage to Stallberg. Good centering pass to the slot. Score! Jesus Christ, Mark. He's got his second of the game.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release. Pavlik's not able to block this perfectly placed shot. It's just inside the goal post, almost unstoppable.
Man, I need to get much better at this NHL game.
Just hammering away on offense. They're winning going away. Into the end of attack. What a move! He scores!
Gotta be fucking kidding me.
What a performance! To Bergenheim. He's through, wide of the net, oh, close call there.
I fucking hate this game. I don't want to play NHL ever again. Again.
Big bad save. Shot. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Why? Terrific pad.
How does none of those go, you know? Oh my god. The goal is the same. I just need to get a goal.
I'm shooting for 10.
Oh my god, you're gonna 9-0 me to fucking... You're gonna do what the Rangers did to the Flyers in real life. Now, I'm just gonna be so angry whenever I hear 9-0 for more than one reason now. Oh yeah, we fucking did it.
God damn it.
Making you watch it.
48 seconds.
Stone's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home. What twist pads don't get down to close off the bottom of the net. He gets beat on the low stick side.
Look at the crowd too, like they're like, fuck yes, we got a shot.
What you have done to him? Because your guy barely touched Lundqvist, they called goalie interference.
I would have thrown myself out the window. Okay, Mark. Get a little nervous there?
A little bit, you know. If they suddenly start counting your goals for more than one point.
Yeah? What a move. Let's do this. Yeah, and then Pavlik's like, I'm going to turn into Dominic Hasek in that last minute, too. That was fucking embarrassing.
Stanley Cup champion. By a large margin.
It's playing your horn for some reason.
They're like, listen, you guys got beat so bad. This is their barn now. They have two barns. It is
a most noble part of this wasn't even a fun Stanley Cup final. You just fucking wiped me. Game 1 and Game 2 were pretty good.
Manchin had 31 points.
Not bad. You played like three games.
I played like 17 games.
Is it just mine or is yours really choppy as well?
Mine's not choppy.
Oh, mine's wicked choppy.
Why does Bettman look like Vladimir Putin?
They didn't get the rights to use Gary Bettman, apparently. So they just...
Yeah, Bettman's cool. We'll just get it Putin.
I'm pretty sure Roger Goodell is at least in Madden.
They also don't even really have coaches in this game.
No, they don't. Not even in the new ones.
Nyquist.
There he is.
Listen, you hear? Oh, you. I don't know if you can hear. They're sitting to play in New York, New York.
Yeah, that's what I'm hearing on mine too.
Fuck yeah. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your
fingers, and one last photograph. I just can't believe how much you fucking owned me. Like you just, fucking kicked my ass. I think we were just demoralized after games 1 and 2. Well, I didn't think so. I guess it's the end of the season. We probably do some off-season stuff tomorrow, huh? Oh, and just, you know, congrats on winning the cup, Mark. That was a long fucking journey. I can't believe we played.
It was, I'm actually kind of sad that it wasn't a better series.
I'm so pissed that it wasn't a better series, because we played all 82 games just for a 4-game sweep in the Stanley Cup Final. I'm fucking livid.